That sucks. Sorry. I need these more than you do. Fit.
Please, don't do this. Isaac's explaining something. I'll tell you about it. Just let me. Listen.
They are messed with sin.
I didn't want to.
Grief.
Holy shit. No!
Jesus.
Now he is free.
Now he is free.
Search for stragglers.
May she guide us.
Free!
Oh, shit!
You up!
charging towards the...
That it? Oh, these people are fucking nuts. Tommy, hope you're doing better than I am.
Many fallen wolves today. I'm there, but their numbers worry me. They're gathering. Steady. Our scouts have eyes on them. They cannot surprise us. May the current be calm.
And she got us home.
fallen. Everyone, spread out.
We're not alone. See anything?
It was nothing.
Behind the truck!
You wretch! Caught you, wolf!
That's it. Oh, damn this city. Now, where's that fucking hospital? make a fucking sound. Hands up.
Is he?
Do you know a girl named Nora?
Sure, yeah.
Where is she?
In the hospital.
Where in the hospital?
Yeah, they're clearing out the upper floors. She's somewhere in there.
Word is we're almost wrapped up.
You shit me?
They put you with Joe again?
Hey, we get the job done.
I bet you do. Well, this is not fair.
I'm telling you, man. Data soldier. It makes these shifts so much easier.
Sure. I'll keep that in mind.
Fuck. Sounds like scars are getting closer.
That's our guys executing those freaks.
Hey, did you hear why we're all getting called up to the fog?
I heard that Isaac wants us to retake all of downtown.
I heard we might take the fight to them.
Oh, no way. Not after what went down last time. Even Isaac isn't that crazy.
Check it out.
You hear that? Go see what's up.
I'm on it.
You guys lost me. I'm on it. I got you covered.
An ambush! I think it came from that way!
Fan out! Check the whole courtyard. Might be scars in there.
Thank you.
Sounds like scars are getting closer.
Upstairs.
That's our guys executing those freaks.
Hey, did you hear why we're all getting called up to the FOB?
I heard that Isaac wants us to retake all of downtown.
I heard we might take the fight to them.
Oh, no way. Not after what went down last time. Even Isaac isn't that crazy.
It's what I heard.
Scar painting freaked me out, man. Why are they getting so close?
See what's up.
Yeah. you're gonna kill me, get it over with. If you've got the nerve, asshole!
You, Nora?
Stupid. You're gonna tell us where she went.
When Isaac talks to us about this...
I'm getting tired of this.
Nora. Nora! I'm not going down for her, man.
Don't scream. Put that shit down. You remember me? Yeah. You remember me.
What do you want?
Abby was here earlier. Where'd she go?
I don't know. You shoot me, the sound will have every soldier come running.
You'll still be dead. Tell me where she went and I'll think about letting you go.
We could have killed you.
Maybe you should have. Or maybe you should have stayed the fuck out of Jackson. Where's Abby?
You still hear his screams? I hear them every night. Yeah. Yeah, that little bitch got what he deserved.
You fucking... Ah!
Trespasser! Somebody, please!
Where's Abby?
Your breathing's worse.
Firefly?
There are no fireflies anymore.
Where's Abby?
I'm fucking dead anyway. Why would I tell you anything?
Because I can make it quick.
Think about what he did. How many people are dead because of him?
Last chance.
I'm not giving up, my friend.
It's me. Polly. Are you okay?
Christ. Is that your blood?
She's hiding out in this aquarium. Arms up. I made her talk. It's okay. I don't want to lose you. Thank you. be something. Why'd you all leave?
Even if we found her, or by some miracle found someone else that's immune, it'd make no difference. Because the only person who could develop a vaccine is dead.
Ellie! Off in the middle of the night like that. You talk to me. You don't just leave me a goddamn note.
Tell me what happened here. If you lie to me one more time, I'm gone. You will never see me again. But if you tell me the truth, I'll go back to Jackson. No matter what it is.
Making a vaccine. So I stopped them.
Oh my God.
Don't you fucking touch me! I'll go back. But we're done.
Dina? Jesse? The war, the merrier. Hey, look, Joel. It's your favorite. Dina? Jesse? Where are those two? Thank you.
She had a rough night. Barely could get her to keep water down.
You should have woken me up.
Is she pregnant?
Yeah.
I get why you came out here. But we gotta take her back. She needs real care and she's not gonna get that.
Yeah, I know. I can't just leave Tommy. He's out here because of me. Maybe you could take her back.
She's not gonna leave without you.
Yeah.
Screw it. Let's get Tommy. This aquarium that girl told you about. Tommy hasn't found Abby yet. We'll post up there until he does.
And you're good with leaving Dina by herself?
Her orders.
Okay. Let's go tell her we're leaving then.
I'll just meet you up front.
I need you to lock the door for us.
Okay.
Let's do it.
Your map showed the aquarium along the shore. Should be